pachytin sub stage of prophase first lead to crossing over, and during crossing over non sister chromatid overlap to each other, and during this process exchange of as we know all chromosome having a gene over to chromatid, and during overlapping of non sister chromatid exchange of genetic material take place, and this exchange of genetic material cause some new combination, that's why process is called recombination, and this due to recombination it cause some new combination, and this new combination cause to variation, and it is the main reason for variation in sexually reproducing organism. So that due to presence of pachytin sub stage of prophase first lead to variation in sexually reproducing organism during gamete formation. Now the next stage is called diplotene stage. During diplotene stage non sister chromatids are separated except a point, this point appear like X shaped. This X shaped structure is called chiasmata. Now next stage diakinesis. During diakinesis homologous chromosome completely separate to each other, and now it lead to next stage which is known as metaphase first.